Remember Jon Hoadley's bad judgment? Hoadley wrote that his sexual partners were victims, called women breeders, and wrote about a four-year-old wearing a thong. But it gets worse. Hoadley opposed a bill that would have allowed the expulsion of students who sexually assaulted another student, putting victims in school with their abusers. Hoadley, bad judgment, unfit for Congress. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.